Hey guys, I'm up here in the High Uintas today. Gonna hike out to some lakes. There's quite a few along this trail and in this area, so probably jump around a little bit, but just gonna do some exploring and hopefully we can find some willing fish. It definitely rained overnight. Everything's pretty soggy, but we should have pretty good weather today. So hopefully we can get into a few. I've seen a couple of fish come up around here, so I'm just gonna throw the bionic and see if I can get one to eat. Dang it. Oh, solid hit. There we go. Got one. No, no. There we go. And this is a brook trout. Okay, little brookie. Took the cormorant. Thanks, Jameson, for showing me how to do this. Get this out of him. Small brookie. Got one. And oh my gosh, grayling. Let's go. Nice. That's what we came here for. Be super floppy. Yep. Well, here, you guys see it? Might flop on me. Okay. Okay. Well, you see his dorsal, right? It's pretty. There it goes. Got one. Cool. Oh, it's a grayling. There we go. It's a brookie, a little bit better. Put a silver lancer on. It's a point fly. Let's see if I could find a point fly they'll eat. So right now they're only eating the cormorant. Right as I was lifting it out. It's a little bricky. Maybe a couple more, then move on lakes, or move on to a different lake. Kind of want one more grayling. There we go. Anzali's fighting a little better. Oh, that was a better one too. Dang. There we go. Grayling. Okay, let's move on, huh? All right, we're at lake number two. Seen a couple fish rise, so there's fish in here. Not quite sure what's in here. I think it's brook trout. Guess we'll have to catch him and find out. There we go. Finally pinned one, huh? On the silver lancer. Brookie. Cool, come out. Still a little guy. Oh, you hit it hard. Nice colors. Alright, I put the bionic on. See if we can get some of these rising fish to come up for it. Got him. On the bionic. Little rookie. Okay. Even a little later than the last one. Little guy. There we go. Another brookie. Nice. It's a little bit better one. Still small. That one's really nice. We colored up though. Thank you. Yeah. All cookie cutters. Fun. That was like, what, four casts in a row? That's fun. Okay, well, bionics work. Let's try some of my other patterns here. All right, here's a Chironomid emerger pattern I'm testing out. It's kind of like a clink hammer style quill and has a few little extra goodies on it. Some flash and other stuff, but see if we can catch a fish on it. Sure, it won't be a problem. Oh, splashy, guys. Oh. I might have issues with this hook. I feel like this should be pinned fish. There we go. Well, fly works. Seemed like they're hitting the bionic a little bit better though, rate wise. Maybe just because it stands out a little bit more and they'll move a little farther for it. Just cast that off, I did not. Okay, let's see if we can go around this tree to get out to those fish. So you can't tell if this hook is sticky or not. Doesn't seem like it. Got him that time. Dude, it is popping off. So maybe you guys think I'm crazy changing up like every few casts, but it's times like these when you can really test patterns, especially against other patterns, and just get a good idea of comparative rates and, you know, find out whether you got something good or better than what's out there or worse, you know? Okay, so this is like a little CDC kind of curved hook, kind of last chance cripply. Got some quill and some CDC in. Do our CDC trick here. Keep this guy floating. Tough spot. That's all fish slimed up. So see this one, I like the pattern on this one a little bit better. It seems buggier and will sit lower, but it is CDC, so it's gonna take a little bit of work. I need to get my dust out. Dude, look at the lake right now. Yep. See, this is for sure the type of fly that's going to require a little more maintenance. Okay, I feel like I got some good data there. I like the idea of this pattern. We might need to go a little bit floatier than CDC on it. All right, before we go back to the crutch that is a bionic, let's play around with the purple stubby.
Thank you.
Okay, one more. Alright, truly, the last one. Then we'll move on. It is tough to leave when fish are just absolutely hammering stuff, but today's a little bit about exploring too. Okay, that was truly the last one here at this lake. Do I have barbs on this? No way, right? Nope, okay. Just got them in one of those spots again. Okay, let this move on. Hopefully not a bear or a moose. That's a better fish too, I think. Well, maybe not. It's a brookie. A little bit better. Fish. Come on. It's fat. Obese. There we go. Good old indicator fish. This one feels better too. Another brookie. On the leech. Yep. balanced life leech, huh? Decent brookie. Well, that's going to do it for our day up here in the High Uintas. We fished three different lakes and they all fished pretty different. You know, I really enjoyed my day. Found some fast fishing at the second one and finally caught an adult grayling and found some nice brook trout here. Well, a couple of them. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, you know the drill, like it down below. If you're not a subscriber, consider subscribing. Thanks.